that something terrible will happen to me.
Gray November, I've been down since July. Motion capture put me in a bad light. I replay my footsteps on each stepping stone, trying to find the one where I went wrong.
Accept the risk.
Writing letters addressed to the fire, and I was catching my breath, staring out an open window, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar, that this pain would be for evermore.
It's like you're a ghost or something.
The ghost? Really?
Hey, December, guess I'm feeling unmoored. Can't remember what I used to fight for. I rewind the tape, but all it does is pause on the very moment I was lost, sending signals to be double-crossed. And I was catching my breath, barefoot in the wildest winter, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar, that this pain would be forevermore.
Whatever it is, but honestly, I really don't care how you put this asshole in his grave. Just whatever you do, try not to miss.
Cannot think of all the cost and the things that will be lost. Or can we just get a pause to be certain we'll be told?
No, you can talk to me.
Buzzer beater from bench warmer Lucas Sinclair. He must be feeling on top of the world right now.
And when I was shipwrecked, I thought of you.
All the things that will be lost now.
In the cracks of light, I dreamed of you.
To be certain we'll be told.
And it was real enough to get me through.
I lost you. I'm still here.
Oh,
and I was catching my breath, floors of a cabin creaking under my steps.